おい。
There once was a girl who lived in a small village. She led a simple life, tending to her flock of cuckoos. Her name was Linkle. For as long as she could remember, Linkle had believed in her heart that she was the hero reborn. One day, terrible news arrived at her village. Monsters had laid siege to Hyrule Castle. Linkle caught word of the monsters' attack and immediately began preparations. She dressed the part in her green tunic. Equipped with her trusty crossbows and the ancient compass her grandmother had bestowed on her, Linkle set out from the village. This treasured compass and a crude map were all she had to guide her way to Hyrule Castle. In no time at all, she found herself lost in a malevolent forest. An imp in a curious mask appeared out of nowhere and stole Linkle's precious compass. That compass, she knew, was proof of her destiny. She had to get it back. And thus began Linkle's first true trial.